A massive asteroid will fly by Earth on November 8th, just a few months from now. Experts say this is the closest Earth approach an asteroid this size has made since 1976. The asteroid is 1,300 feet in diameter. It will be too close to the sun to be observed at first, but scientists are saying that it could be visible by later in the day. The asteroid will pass within the orbit of the moon around 200,000 miles from Earth. Fascinating, Pat.
Yeah, it is. Well,
fascinating enough to write a book about.
I wrote a book. You know, really, Lee, if you read the Bible, it seems like to me the only thing that will fulfill the words of Jesus and the words of Revelation would be an asteroid hitting the United States, the Earth, and it's going to happen. And the Bible says, I saw another angel fly in the midst of heaven, and he had what looked like a burning mountain, and he hurled it into the sea. What better description of an asteroid? A burning mountain.
The implications of that are almost hard to describe.
My book, End of the Age, it had one that was 1 kilometer in diameter, I guess it was. But it weighed 3 billion pounds. And I did the science on it and had to research, and the effect is enormous. And once it hits the Earth crust, all kinds of bad things happen because volcanoes begin to explode and tsunamis take place, and devastation follows in their wake. So
for everybody.
You read the Bible, read it carefully, and that's what it says is going to happen. And Jesus said, except those days were shortened, there'll be no flesh remaining. There won't be anybody alive on the earth. So this is one of the, they've got something they call the extinctor, which is enough to wipe out everybody. And, you know, it wouldn't take much. One of them apparently wiped out the dinosaurs.
Well, you know, I think one of the things that we've seen in the last few years with all of the natural disasters that have happened is just how fragile we are on earth. You know, it doesn't take much to upset
I know this, we're doing news now, but you need to put your hand in the hand of the man who stilled the water. It's time we put our hands in his hand, because in terms of disaster, he's the only one that can really take us through. Nobody else, nothing, no power on earth can do it, Terry.